Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to be looking at how to change our Sharp EL-510RN calculator to scientific notation mode and back again. Now, scientific notation is a handy way to simplify numbers that are either very large or very small, but it's not a mode a lot of people are aware of on this calculator and can come as a surprise. So, to do this, the buttons we're going to be using are the second function key and the left arrow with the FSE over top. These are located here, second function and left arrow. So, if we start off in regular mode and place a number on the screen, let's use 1500. Now, let's hit the second function key, left arrow. This puts us into the fix mode. And if we hit second function, left arrow again, we now see we are in scientific notation. We can see our 1500 has become 1.5 times 10 to the power of 3. If we hit second function, left arrow for third time, we get engineering mode. And if we do this keystroke again, second function, left arrow, we get taken back to normal mode. This also works for very small numbers. If we enter 0.0015 onto the screen and go through the steps to turn it into scientific notation with second function, left arrow, second function, left arrow, we see we now have 1.5 times 10 to the negative third power. And to come back again, second function, left arrow, second function, left arrow, and we're back where we started. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests.